Ian and I, the A&E team, are pushed to the limit, and that's just what's happening to the castaways now on HTV. Who can the survivors trust?